24 in this exhibition game. These 90 minutes will help get the team in shape.
Both managers have picked strong lineups today. No real surprises.
And this is the 11 unveiled by the home team. The managers decided to go for a 4-1-2-1-2 formation, an unconventional formation which can be deadly when used properly.
So we're off. Which way will this game go? Easy for the goalkeeper there.
A player of his talent really should have won the ball.
Well,
confident pass,
great chance here,
good defending,
well cut out. He's got the goal in his sights. And he scored!
Let's see a replay of that crucial goal. He's so skillful on the ball.
Just the goalkeeper to beat now.
Oh, amazing stuff. Great goal. That goal, his second of the match. And here's the build-up to that great goal.
Collects that one.
The attacker is in possession.
Surely now.
Oh, great goal.
Fantastic goal to make up the player's hat-trick. He's in fine form.
Good distribution. Finds his teammate. Great first half. Let's hope for more of the same. Is Njai.
Is this the moment? Good ball.
They've taken it down the wing.
Goal! is Ndjai. Drop ball. Time for a fresh pair of legs here then. And the manager's making a change here. That's good link-up play. Confident pass. He's read that one absolutely perfectly. Well, surely all he can do now is grab a consolation goal. There's not much time left, and it seems all over. Well timed then. Great defending. Good distribution. And he's clear of the defence, but can he finish it? He showed a bit too much to the opposition there. They're coming forward with the ball. So close to a goal there. And the coach is changing things around. And we're into stoppage time now. He fully deserves to be named Man of the Match.